right?
You've got a special rule.
You're six?
Intercept. You can add one hit rolls for things in the shooting phase that have flight.
Oh, that's how it works.
Yeah, that's how.
Keep interrupting you.
No, you're fine.
So, back with some. Two. You don't have flashes.
This one is here.
Seven?
Yep.
Cat doing a four. She's going to focus and recon spec gives me two. Boba doing four. I really want a boost just to get up there and start fighting.
Yeah.
Do I do a straight or?
That's a good die. I like this die.
Okay. So, useless. So, this is going to do the same.
What was it? I'm going to. Target lock?
Okay.
Nope. I'm just gonna chill. I'm good.
Okay.
Tokens come off.
All right.
I think six. I'm ready. You're six.
Yep. Since I did a three speed, I can change my mobile fire mark. I think I'm going to leave it there. Take a focus and push limit for
an evade.
For an evade.
Nice. Okay. Two turns.
That's a buff.
Yep.
Or your own.
My seven. You know, one forward.
Yep.
Casting a large net. She's gonna focus. Boba.
Yep.
She's doing a two bank.
Heroes and
just gonna boost. Let's see if that was the right thing to do here in a little bit. Start a combat.
Start a combat, I get to choose a ship at range 1 to 2 and assign a stress token to it.
1 to 2? Within your mobile firing arc, right?
Yeah.
Well, they're both in. That one's range 1. That one's range 2. So they're both, both in.
Assign it to Boba.
Stress and Boba?
Yeah.
Okay. Sergio? Boba shot.
Yep.
Range 1, we already said.
Yep.
So I'm going to take that.
Okay.
You get 4 dice. Right?
Yeah.
Do I need to reroll that or is it?
No, you're fine. Okay.
I'm going to check for. I mean, it's a focus. I can't do anything with it.
Well.
I get a reroll.
You have at least one reroll.
Just one?
Yeah.
I mean, but that's what I'm saying. Like, I can't.
Yeah.
So. Hitting a crit?
Well, I will use Lots's ability to remove the stress. To add one, and then add another.
So you're evading them both?
Yep.
Gunner? Sorry.
No, you're fine. I always forget.
Yeah.
I always forget.
I gotta reroll one. Right? Hit, hit, crit. Pretty sure you won't make that. Like,
no, I'm pretty
Gunner,
sure
though,
I probably
right?
will.
That's Gunner.
Yeah.
Your 7 gets to go. You've got a range 2 at Boba and a range 3 at Calf.
Take the range 2 at Boba.
Range 2 at Boba. You get 2 evade dice.
Predator.
Okay. Wow. 3 hits. I get a reroll one through to range 1.
Yeah.
1 evade.
Okay.
2 shield.
2.
2 shield gone. My 7.
Mm-hmm.
What do we say? Range 2?
Yep.
My range 2 is going to be with the heavy laser cannon.
Yep.
And those flip. So 4 hits.
3.
1 evade. What's this hole?
6. 7, sorry.
7? Okay. Wow.
Awful. Range 1 at Boba with...
Boba?
Yeah.
With primary? Or?
Yeah, because I'm having secondary. I have no reroll, so 3 hits.
3 hits?
Yep.
I get a reroll 1 due to range 1. Nothing. So 3 damage. So that's 2 shields and a damage. Boom. And tokens come off?
Yep. Gonna agree. Green 3 turn.
3 turn.
Yeah.
Hold it. Mine. I can't see.
Here and there.
Is it flush?
Yeah.
Okay. You're missing the asteroid. Is it flush?
Yeah, it's flush. That was
missed the asteroid.
Yeah.
What is that ship?
Huh? What is a ship? I am not gonna change with gyroscopic.
Okay. Focus, evade, push.
Yeah.
Solid. For 7. 1 turn.
I will take 2 focus with recon.
Okay. Recon spec?
Yep.
Cath?
Mm-hmm.
For the 3 bank?
Okay, I must have won the next 3
going to be some bumpage, right?
Yep.
I know you do. Isn't that good?
Right there.
Okay.
Got it?
Yep.
No action.
Yep.
Boba.
Mm-hmm.
So I think it'll clear.
Oh, it's so close.
I bet a four. But I have to choose to use inertial dampeners right now, right?
What does it say on it?
When you reveal your maneuver, you may discard this card to instead perform a white zero, then receive a stress.
So it's you reveal, so you have to choose now.
I'm going to use it.
Okay.
So I'm stressed.
Yep.
Boba?
Yep.
Oh, start a combat.
Let
you get your ability.
I'm going to check range to see if I can go to Boba.
Range 2, so yes, you can.
Oh, it's a 4-4, nothing. So I can do it to Boba?
You can.
I'm gonna do it to Kath.
Kath?
Yeah.
Okay, she's stressed. Nice. Since they're both stressed.
Yeah, but she also can't shoot him.
So okay. Boba,
uh-huh.
We already said range 2 here.
Okay.
Right? So I'm going to take that shot.
Okay.
Get 3 dice.
Mm-hmm.
3 hits. Cannot complain.
So you have Gunner, so I don't want to spin it all.
Yeah. I mean, you do.
I will.
So one evade, showing.
I'll pull the stress off of him to add an evade.
Okay.
And it'll take one.
So take one, yep.
Yep.
You're 7. Only can shoot Boba.
Range 1 to Boba.
I think so.
Predator reroll. And spin the focus.
Nice. Hit, crit.
Yep.
I'll be taking a crit then. 2, reroll 1. Dang, nothing. Hit, crit. Alright, that's pretty solid. Hit, crit. 2 damage. So, 3, 4, 5. 5 damage total.
Okay.
So, yeah. My 7.
Mm-hmm.
Range 1.
Yep.
Rear arc, so I'll get an additional 1.
Yep.
So I get 5.
Yeah.
3 base, range 1, and then.
Yeah, 3, 4, 5. Yep.
Base,
right.
Range
yeah,
1.
Yeah, you're
okay.
Right.
Okay. But no, she doesn't have her focus here.
Yeah.
I won't get any rerolls, so it's straight shot. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
Oh, wow.
Focus, blank. That's amazing. I don't get anything.
Wow.
That's a horrible shot.
Yeah.
Man, the whole reason I burnt inertial dampener is because I was like, hey, I can do it here.
Yeah.
Dang it. All right, you're 6.
We'll take the
range 2
range
of Boba.
Boba.
Okay. Yeah, probably pretty solid.
Spin the focus.
Okay, so 2?
Yep.
Reroll, 1 evade, so
okay.
Take damage, so I die, right?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yep.
Boba be dead. Dang it. Fun stuff.
Yeah.
And then we're back to dials.
Yeah.
4, 6. Return.
Yep.
Gotcha. Shooting around that asteroid. Oh, sorry.
No, you're fine. Keep the mobile firing arc where it is.
Yeah.
I'm actually going to target lock Cap.
Okay.
And evade.
Target target lock, push to evade.
Yes.
Okay. Good deal. You're 7. One turn.
That's not much.
There you go.
I'll take my focus.
Cath?
Yep.
Going on one bank.
Okay. One bank this way towards me?
Yep. Hopefully not bumping. Right there.
Okay.
It gets rid of my stress, and I'm going to focus up.
Yeah.
Your 7 gets to go.
Start of combat.
Oh, start of combat. I'm sorry.
You're fine. I just...
Yep. You're right. Range 2. Stress.
Yes.
Fun stuff.
So yeah, my 7.
Yep.
Range 1.
Yep.
Thing to focus.
Yeah, that's pretty solid. Lone Wolf?
Yep.
We ain't got to.
Yeah.
Send it. So, 3.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Cath?
Yeah. I don't know if Shadowcaster can live through this.
Taking a range 2. I get 4 dice because it's out the rear.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm just gonna spend it and try and get it through. One evade.
One evade. I spin one. I remove one. Get a 3.
So 1 damage. Crap. That's brutal. Yeah. I went after the wrong ship here.
Range 2, right? Target lock? 2, or hit crit?
Hitting a crit? Come on, Cath. Lone Wolf?
Yep.
1 evade?
Okay, take a crit.
So that's my last shield. Crit?
Yep.
Back to dials. Clear stress. Got it.
I'm gonna move my mobile fire arc
to the front.
Yeah, with the gyroscopic. Stress, focus, and
yeah. Turtle up. It's working. It's working.
What?
It's working.
Yeah,
turtling up, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, it's doing it. Right here?
Yeah.
3 turn.
Okay.
It's going to bump, right?
Yeah.
And basically just move straight forward. Because once you put the train on it, it's...
Yeah.
It's not even going to do that.
Yeah, you're right.
It's just going to...
Yeah, okay.
Pull it.
Oh, yep.
And you already moved her, so...
Yeah, sure.
Bumpage, so no action.
Yep.
Your 7 has no shot. Oh, start combat.
Start combat.
There you go. It's her shot, right?
Yep.
Range 2. Dang. That would have been the only... Saving grace, getting that extra dice. Can't even lone wolf. 1-1.
Spin that token to remove the stress.
Shooting back.
Yep. Range 2.
Yep.
Daddy, let it go.
Spin the focus.
Yep. Solid. Lone wolf.
Yep.
2. So what? 1 hit?
Yep. My 6.
Your 6. 2-4.
Is that a
bump?
Yeah, it's going to be a bump. I'm like 90% sure.
I mean, yeah, it's bumping. No? I think I might clear. Got it?
Yeah.
No one yet. Pretty stale.
Yeah, you're in.
Is that in?
Yeah, you're okay. Clear.
Wow.
Wow, indeed.
Either you guys want to be here just not comfortable?
Yeah, this book, I feel like this is
not no, not yet.
Do you guys want to put a fan on? It's kind of warm.
Yes, please.
So, will that affect your...
mobile firearms my action.
Your what?
Moving the mobile firearms okay. Action.
Oh, that's fine.
Sorry.
It's all good. The stress is mine too, right?
Yeah.
Three bank. Thank you. My seven?
Yep.
Did a two turn?
Okay. This way?
Yep.
Okay.
Which is a white. So I don't even get rid of my stress.
Yeah.
And I'm sure I know what's going to happen at this juncture. Probably another stress. Right?
Yeah.
Start a combat.
Yeah.
Another stress.
Yep.
Your seven?
Yeah, I know. Check range. Pretty sure it's two.
Two.
Yep.
Lone wolf.
Mm-hmm.
To evade. Taking a crit.
Yep. Blind pilot.
That would be structural damage. Reduced my agility by one.
Alright.
It's pretty good for your next shot.
Yeah.
Cast. Can you check? I got the shadow cast remark. I think I do.
I'm pretty sure you do.
Range two.
Yep.
Taking that shot.
Okay.
Pretty solid.
I think that kills me.
Hit, crit.
Yeah, because I can remove
one stress for another one, so that's two criticals.
I don't know how many times I can use that. I didn't say I can do it multiple times, so. Two crits.
Yep.
Damaged engine, damaged center array, but I've only got two hole left, so.
At least I killed one ship.
Yeah.
I don't feel so bad.
I've already taken one, yeah.
Back to dials. You're seven.
Yep.
One turn. Oh, I should have done something different. Oh well, I didn't. Go ahead. Level one. Oh, that's your stress.
Oh. Yeah.
Gets rid of my stress. You know what? I think I might be out of range, so I'm going to go ahead and try the structural damage. Repair my structural damage.
Okay.
I did not.
Okay.
So now we check. Out.
Out.
You're seven.
Two turns.
Not gonna let me do that again, are you? Try and get rid of this.
Oh yeah.
Be out of range or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh. I thought I was stressed.
Oh.
It doesn't matter. I did one bank. I thought I was stressed. Dang it. Yeah, that was last. That was last round. Oh well. Nothing I can do about it now. Hiding.
At least you get through here.
Yeah.
If there's a shot.
I'm gonna try and get rid of this again.
Yes.
Nope.
No shots.
Oh, thank gosh.
Finish it one more.
5 more minutes. You said that 5 minutes.
I think I'm ready. Free bank.
Oh, sorry.
Man, should have done what I wanted to.
What's that?
Yeah, two.
Two bank?
Two forward. Am I in?
Yeah.
I'm actually going to gonna try and get rid of this thing again.
Okay.
Oh my god. That's gonna kill me. You're 7. Range 2.
Yep.
You get 1 dice.
Predator.
Spend it.
Might as well.
One evade. So I got 1 damage.
Yep.
Okay. Can I shot back? Do I even have a heavy on arc?
Should. Range 3 looks like. Yeah. It's gonna be range 3.
Give me 4 dice, we'll get 3.
Yep.
3 hits. Wow.
2 evade.
2 evade. Nice. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're gonna have this one, but I'm gonna make you do it.
7. 3 forward.
Huh? Yeah, I got a stuff here. I just thought I'd, you know.
I did not pay attention to that.
Are you on it?
Nope.
Take a 3 save.
Got lucky there.
Yeah.
Okay. Mine?
Yep.
Is that a 3 bank?
Yep.
Oh, that turned me way more than I expected because of my angle.
Oh no. Yeah.
That's horrible. Oh well, I'm gonna still try and get rid of this. What is that, like 4 rounds in a row?
That's at
oh
least,
my gosh. Range 2.
Yeah.
I get 1 dice, you'll get 3.
Spin it.
Lone Wolf?
Yep.
3.
That's it.
Yeah, that does it. Your game.
Your game.
Structural.
That was brutal.